If you'd like to send your assets out for review to collect feedback from external users, we're going to show you how to create a review link. On the project page, select an asset, a group of assets, or a folder, then click on the three dots on the bottom and choose Share as Review Link. You can also deselect everything on your project page and hit Share, then Share as Review Link. This option will allow you to choose the assets you wish to include in your link. For quick sharing, you could choose copy the link or send it out via Frame.io. You can even include a message. Under the Settings tab, you can choose any of these options to be on or off. Downloads will be off by default. You can choose not to allow commenting, whether or not you want your reviewer to be able to change the status of an asset, and if you want your reviewer to see all versions, or just the newest version if sharing a version stack. Lastly, you can add a link expiration and a passphrase as well. For enterprise users, you have an option to add a watermark template created by the account's admin, where watermarking can be added on the fly. You can also select invite only for secure sharing. When a link is set to invite only, you can control exactly which users you'd like to be able to access the link by entering their emails in the Add People field. Once your emails are added, click Add. Stay tuned for more episodes of Frame.io's Tip of the Week.